I truly don't believe that we would be standing here talking about a team in Phoenix, Arizona, if not for that fortnight in Lake Placid in 1980. I don't believe it. You can't ever convince me any other way.
You know, they're a good bunch of guys, really good bunch of guys, and it shouldn't be understated the influence they had on hockey in the United States, because that was a fantastic day.
It's great to be a part of it. I mean, we've never done anything like this before, and you know, the fact that the Coyotes and their organization thought of this event is kind of cool for us. You know, there's going to be 10 of us or 9 or 10 of us that are going to be here to send off the hockey players as they go on their quest and dreams of winning. But just the fact that they even thought of bringing the 80 team or as many of us as we could together is pretty special, and I really have a great respect for the Coyotes and their organization for doing something like this.
I think it was great, even though on Czech I can appreciate the atmosphere. It was good atmosphere. I'm sure the fans liked it.
The Olympic spirit is something that it's very unique, and when you meet people that have experienced it, it's an interesting conversation.
Everybody has a story to tell, and the thing is, I remember where I was when we won, and I didn't know you were on the team. But yet, that's what it was like, and that's what makes the Olympic Games special too, because it's a nation that feels a part of it, and clearly in 1980, a nation felt a part of us.
We celebrate that. Again, to me, it's a full circle. I don't think we'd be here. So let's celebrate the fact that the guys that paved that path are here. I mean, that's just the coolest thing I can think of.
Yandle at the left point. He'll drop it off now to Bodker. Back to Yandle. The shot. Score! Crawford was screened in front. And Yandle's drive from the point finds the back of the net. And how fitting it is on this night when the U.S. Olympic Miracle on Ice team is here.